Oh, pardon. You know, actually, I think I'm in no mood for games right now. How much longer are we to be kept here? Are we to simply watch as Paris burns from afar?
The rabble are rioting. This is the price to be paid for spoiling the masses.
You don't understand, Gabrielle. The king sent us here long before the city went up in flames. He knew what was about to transpire. I think he is somehow involved in these events.
Oh, come now, Marie. True, he can be misguided and somewhat short-tempered at times, but he's no Nero.
Then why have we been given no news for so long? Les enfants, Gabrielle. The children.
They'll soon be out of harm's way. I am most certain of it. Monsieur Clary will take good care of them. For now, at least, we are safe.
Safe, vraiment? Where are the Chateau guards?
We are still protected. The king just preferred to use a different sort of guard.
Guards? Or jailers? They won't even let us leave this room, Gabrielle. The king? He has lost his mind to grief. First our darling, Sophie. Then our beloved son. My poor sweet angel. They didn't let me say goodbye. I wasn't even allowed to see him. Sophie, something inside me is crying out. Telling me he's still of this world at times. I think I hear him calling to me. I'm so afraid.
What do you fear, my queen?
Everything. Everything horrifies me. The king's wrath. His army of indefatigable automats that Monsieur de Vaucanson has built for him. The charlatans who advise him, who are now more powerful than ministers. What happened to my son? What will happen to the children that God has deigned to leave in my care?
I won't let any harm come to them. This I promise you.
But how? Do you not see that we're prisoners here?
All is not lost. You forget about the one automat that is not hostile to us. This new bodyguard of yours.
This machine that is now somehow able to speak and understand what we say to it? C'est terrifiant.
Yes, but it is loyal to you. That's all that matters. If it managed to escape the chateau, it could be your eyes and ears in Paris. And if, perchance, the other Automats were to go after it?
You won't attempt anything foolish. I cannot lose you, Gabrielle. Not now. Aegis?
Madame.
The king must be stopped.
The very kingdom is at stake.
Go and find Vaucanson at his workshop. Ni les Invalides. He surely holds the secret to these tireless Automats. And perhaps he will know something about the death of my son.
How am I to leave the chateau grounds, madame?
Go to the riverbank, at the far side of the grounds. From there you can take a boat to Paris.
You wanted to find Vaucanson? Vraiment? What if he is the one who is responsible for this unrest?
What Vaucanson has done, ma chère, only Vaucanson can undo.
The Swiss Guard, killed by the automats that replaced them.
Thank you.
is just beyond this wood. This boat will take me to Paris.
Thank you. Mortis, you will play.
Here is something to quench your thirst.
Praise be to God. Bless you, whoever you are. Take this for your trouble.
Be able to locate Monsieur de Vaucanson's workshop from an elevated position. Someone hid upstairs. I just need to find a way in from the outside. over there. The steam pump. I will have to go around to get to it. should work. Peace. I was given orders to come here.
An automat that talks. Ah, mais je te reconnais. You're Vaucanson's dancer. I saw you perform in Versailles when you were first presented to the Queen.
I have been sent by the Queen.
Sa Majesté? Is she safe?
Yes. She is at the Chateau de Saint-Cloud. It is guarded by machines.
Machines? What has become of the guards?
There are no longer any human guards.
His own troops. He's no better than a rabid dog.
I must find Monsieur de Vaucanson. He holds the secret to the tireless automats.
Your creator? Well, that makes two of us. And it seems we've both arrived too late. He must have gone scurrying back to his master. I was only able to find this note written in his hand. It's nothing of any use, though. Only one thing's for certain. Wherever he went, he didn't take his horseless carriage. He left the key.
There are machines wreaking havoc on the Esplanade.
So I saw, yes. And a little too closely for my liking. It's a miracle I escaped alive. Just by Les Invalides, I saw one take a volley of gunfire, halt for an instant, then carry on as if nothing happened. But no machine, however resilient, is indestructible. These automats must have a weakness. Some vital axle or gear that we can target. I don't suppose you would know, you who share their nature.
No.
Blast. That is unfortunate. I scoured the workshop, hoping to shed some light on the matter. But to no avail. If only I had listened to the abbot. But perhaps there's still time. Listen to me. You must find Abbé Grégoire. He knows all about Vaucanson and his machines.
Where can I find him?
He took it upon himself to carry out a well-intentioned but perilous mission. If he's still alive, he'll be seeking refuge at the Société des Amis des Noirs on Place Saint-Merry, not far from Les Halles. Here, take the key to the carriage. It'll no doubt be of use to you. I must attend to a matter of the utmost importance. If my officers are to be believed, the people in arms are calling for the Marquis de Lafayette as their general. And it is my duty to answer their call.